News follow-up tonight. A man could face decades in prison for his role in a deadly Wayne County home invasion. We learned today 21-year-old Kevin Jordan of Mount Pocono pleaded guilty to third-degree murder for the death of Joseph Stengeline Sr. Investigators say Jordan and four others broke into Stengeline's Gouldsboro home in December 2017 and beat him and his son. The older Stengeline died days later. Jordan faces up to 40 years in state prison when he's sentenced next month.